Hey everybody, welcome to a brand new episode of Song Theory. If you guys haven't already, make sure you subscribe. Today we're talking about YBN Cordae and Anderson .Paak's performance at Jimmy Fallon. First of all, let me congratulate you for having such great artists on your show. Obviously, we all know that The Roots are probably the best late night band ever. But YBN Cordae and Anderson .Paak, I think they should be the new late night band. I mean, those guys are just so fire. During this whole thing, man, it was all right. So let's go over it. Okay, play by play. So the song starts off and it's very, oh God, it's so good. It's just such a great song. The beat is incredible. It's very 90s. It's very, it just got you, you know, a knot in your head. So there's a couple points I want to talk about. First of all, the chemistry between YBN Cordae and Anderson .Paak is incredible. It's incredible. So YBN Cordae is more of a laid back rapper. If you guys have seen any of his stuff, he's very boom bap, he's very 90s. He kind of stays on that wave very well. Anderson .Paak is kind of the same way. However, Anderson .Paak is more of a extroverted artist. He's more of the loud, more boisterous, more, you know, flaunty kind of artist, and I love him for that. I mean, he's really one of the greatest because of this. And I think he's cementing himself slowly as a classic. So when these two are on stage, what I notice is it's almost like yin and yang. You have two very great artists coming together to create this product that I thought was great. These guys are okay, so they're doing a song, they're dancing, they're singing, they're going back and forth with the lyrics, meaning that YBN Cordae will rap a lyric, you know, going, and then you have Anderson .Paak going. And then you'll have them go back and forth and back and forth. It was just like, wow. It was so good. The beat was incredible. And one of the greatest things I did see, okay, look at my hand. One of the greatest things I did see was how well the audience reacted to the song. Guys, most times when you're on Saturday Night Live, Jimmy Kimmel, Jimmy Fallon, any late night show for the most part, you really don't get a huge reaction from the audience. I've noticed that especially at Saturday Night Live. But this time the audience was awake. Like, every time Anderson .Paak was done with his verse and they went into a verse together and they got back out to the hook, the audience was cheering. They were loving. They were taking it and just eating it up. And that was one of the greatest parts about it, I think, was the energy from the audience. I'm a performer. Guys, I do this for a living. You know, I go out on stage and I perform and I do music and stuff like that, and I do this as well. And one of the things about doing this and putting yourself out there for an audience is you want feedback. You want to know that people are there and they're listening and they care about what you're doing, much like you guys do for this channel. And I love you guys for that. So they did that and it was beautiful. And the audience was so in tune with what they were doing. And every time they were supposed to cheer, they did, and it was a masterpiece. I just loved it. One of the greatest things about performing is that aspect, is that immediate gratification, is that immediate reaction from what you're doing. It's just beautiful. So I was really glad to see those guys get through the performance, no messing up. They didn't stumble. They didn't forget a line. They didn't forget anything. It was just so flawless and beautiful and cut together so well that, man, quite frankly, if I may say so myself, I think that was the best late night performance I have seen in a long time. I would say their late night performance is right next to Childish Gambino's performance of Redbone. Because that performance of Redbone, that might have to be a separate video, man, because that was great. I might have to react to that. I might have to risk some money. Huh. You know what I'm saying? To react to that one, because that was good. But anyway, I really appreciate these two artists. I think YBN Cordae is going really far. I mean, he's had music with other artists as well, not just Anderson .Paak. He's had some with her, H-E-R. He's had some with her. He has some music with other people during some performances. And Anderson .Paak, guys, Anderson .Paak is Anderson .Paak, baby. I'm gonna have to do some video on him, because if you don't know about Anderson .Paak, this guy is awesome. He's a real musician. Not often will you get a rapper or a singer that actually plays instruments, right? Rihanna, I don't think she plays an instrument. Beyonce, I don't think she plays an instrument, right? You got Miguel, No. These people don't play instruments. Okay? Anderson .Paak is an instrumentalist. This guy has played drums. I watched a video of him playing drums. Incredible. I'm a drummer. So me watching somebody play drums was just, it was refreshing because not often can I reference somebody, you know, besides like Justin Bieber, but who wants to reference him as a drummer? I don't often have a chance to reference somebody as a drummer, but I'm able to reference Anderson .Paak and say, that guy's a drummer, and it's really good. Anyway, I love the performance. If you guys go watch it, comment below. Let me know how you felt about it. What did you think? Was it good? Was it bad? Tell me what you thought. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoy what I'm putting out. It gives me something to look forward to release the video and see you guys' reaction. I appreciate you guys so much for coming, watching, staying, and being a part of the Song Theory family. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you have a great day and a better tomorrow. God bless. I'll see you all later.